Hello guys, and welcome! In this video, I will show you how to withdraw from BitJet even if you have less than $10. This guide is perfect for anyone facing difficulties withdrawing small amounts, so be sure to follow the steps carefully. The first thing you need to do is click on USDT in your BitJet account. Next, in the bottom left corner, click on the three dots and select Withdraw. After that, tap on On-Chain Withdrawal. Here, you will need to paste your withdrawal address. For this example, I am withdrawing to another exchange, or wallet, but this method works universally. Once you've pasted your withdrawal address, you'll need to select the network. I recommend choosing Binance Smart Chain BEP20 because it has lower fees and faster transaction times compared to other networks. Now, here's where many people encounter an issue. The minimum withdrawal amount is $10. If you don't have $10 in your account, you can still proceed. What you need to do is use the same Binance Smart Chain network to deposit a small amount into your BitJet account to meet the minimum withdrawal threshold. Once you've made the deposit, you can easily withdraw your funds from BitJet. Just confirm the transaction, and your withdrawal will be processed. Typically, withdrawals on Binance Smart Chain are quick, so you should receive your funds shortly. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a like and subscribe for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.